Seriously?
Yeah, he got stuck and it just kept going. And
who's this?
Alex Ward.
No.
You remember that he almost got that ace horn stuck in Centralia on that? Remember that? He was trying to shave a haircut that. And you were with me that day.
I don't think I have one.
But he tried to shave a haircut and the ace horn's up.
Then what happened?
and then it started going for like 30 seconds straight. And here, Blaze, you want to see? I didn't think so.
No. Robbie already did that to me.
Who did?
Robbie
showed you. That's kind of gay.
Yeah, he did.
Every time
I went,
Robbie talks about me to everybody.
Robbie always acts when you fuck with him.
What? Robbie wants
what is? Well, he does, but I don't. I say after this, we go on the platform of the impact station, but down the platform. Me and you go there.
Yeah.
But that's no one will bother you. We actually can talk and you get your laptop out of nobody bothers. No, but we sit down the platform away near the rec center, kind of like there.
Yeah.
We don't go right there in front of the internet.
No, I'm talking about like way further down the platform.
Yeah. That's where Amtrak, what is it? What's the one that comes in?
The Amtrak. That's where they came up there.
No, they blew it right there.
You know some trains I mentioned, you know, look at the bike or some pictures. They used to run, I think, like one train or something. It was like 25G or something. Before, like, they used to run like almost like 15 or 20 a day, depending on the season. Because remember, because they run all those grand trains in the St. Louis districts. Because some of the trains, I mean, they run along here forward all the way over that line.
You remember for a while, this was like a while back on the Chester sub, they were going like one or two oil train being in this day. Whatever happened to that?
I don't know. CN used to have one from British Columbia going down to New Orleans.
I don't remember that.
Remember they used to run the steel train down to the Granite City train that going down to Memphis?
Listen, man,
it's been a hot minute.
Young. You're older than, I'm younger than you think.
They just said how many samples they got moving around.
Yeah, I know. What I still like to see is,
yesterday
was more like
60. Oh,
down the corner of that one with two little helpers, it makes everything so
and they're nice, yeah. You can hear them coming for miles.
They're like a jet going by.
You can hear ZM2G4 and Howard get like 5 miles away from getting
there. Especially if it's a clear day.
And if they had a 7 a.m. and a nice used to run a ZMNDR with